could be in effect. Right now, there are none. 303-639-1111 also is available for you to learn about how the roads are looking from Denver and the approach into the mountains. But still coming up, we've got something really interesting to share with you. New products, something called Quickpoles. And you know what? Kirsten's got that topic.
Thank you so much, Ty. Yeah, you know what? Getting sometimes to and from the ski slopes can be its own dilemma. Joining us now is Stuart Starry. He's here with Quickpoles to tell us about some quick ways to pick up our skis and poles and get on the hill.
Yes,
thanks for being here.
This is my invention. It's called the Quickpole.
Uh-huh.
And what you can do with this pole is if you buy one, is you can take it and you can put it into your skis.
Okay.
And the beautiful thing about it is you can carry both poles and both skis in one hand.
So you can have the kids in the other arm.
Oh, you can hold your daughter's hand like this, or you can get a pair of the junior versions for them, and they can carry their own.
Yeah.
And that way everybody can get up down the hill very easily.
How did you come up with this invention, Stuart?
Well, let me show you the drop first real quick. That's how easy it is to dismount them.
Wow.
Yeah. And then you can just step right in, because the bindings are in the position to ski once you pop them out, so you're ready to go. I invented this, ironically, about 6 years ago. I dropped my skis off my shoulder right here in Vail Village, up here in Vail Village, and got a good laugh from the gallery. And because of that, I thought, I got to do something about this. And I thought about it for 3 years and never came up with a solution. And then 3 years later, it happened again up in Aspen.
Mm-hmm.
And I got frustrated, and I was reading Sky Mall on the plane on the way back, and it just popped into my head. And the very next morning, I was in a patent lawyer's office, and then we've been developing it for 3 years.
Well, I must say, because what's incredible about this is, I mean, the system itself. Do you have to buy these poles?
You do have to buy the entire pole.
Okay.
Okay, this is a quick pole. And the reason you have to buy the pole is a retrofit kit isn't very practical because we have a patent pending surface on the top of the pole.
All right, that's what I noticed.
Yeah, and it's built in, and that's what grabs the heel piece of the binding.
And so then you'd have to buy the binding and the poles.
You don't have to buy the binding. It works with most Alpine ski bindings. Okay, this is this particular model is a K2. And you just put that in the heel piece, snap down, and lift.
So this actually
pull the trigger and it releases.
With most bindings we can
use? It does indeed. And there's another little interesting feature about it is it's easy to adjust for any person's size foot because you just slide it up and down the pole.
Okay.
And depending on how big your foot is, snap down and it's clamped into position.
That's great. So show us one more time so we can see this.
I don't want to take time adjusting it, but I can certainly do it with this one. You take the handle, put it in the heel piece, press down on the toe piece, and you're in.
Oh, and then it's just as easy to release.
Mm-hmm. And that's a quick pull.
Oh, what a great invention. So 3 years. And it
3 years
came
of engineering and a lot of headaches, but we're here.
And so now what are people saying about it?
Oh, we get a really, really good response from both shop owners and consumers. When we were walking through the mall yesterday, people just turned their heads watching our photo shoot and just turning their heads and going, what is that? Where can I get those?
How can I not have to carry them on my shoulder?
And the models loved them because all of our models were skiers.
Uh-huh.
They said, boy, when are these going to be on the retail market? And so,
when are they going to be on the retail market?
Good question. We are a little bit behind on our production schedule, but we are going to debut it at the snow show in Denver.
All right.
And then we'll be taking orders from that point on for delivery next year. So hopefully you'll see these all over ski shops next year.
And do you have a price range that you're thinking of how much
this is going to cost? This is the aluminum version, okay? And it is standing in neutral black and white, although it's pretty, so it'll go with any pair of skis.
Okay.
It's going to be $79.95 to $85. We haven't quite got our cost model down yet, but we're working on it.
Well, worth it. And you all the poles, not just the top of it.
You get the whole pole. And it's an all-mountain pole, and it's got a optional powder basket that we'll include with it because it's screw on, screw off.
Okay.
And it's got a nice performance strap. And the strap is designed so that you have to come up underneath so you hold it properly.
Mm.
So it's kind of a little bit of a safety feature. So you can't put the strap on wrong.
Well, and I have to say, when inventors actually use the product, it is incredible to see. You have thought through this whole thing down to strap.
I have.
And everything about it.
I appreciate that.
And now if we go online, do we go to quickpoles.com?
Yes, we do.
And we can put our orders in yet, or do we have to wait?
Well, we don't have our web store available. It'll be available probably around January 27th.
So just in time for next year.
Yeah, just in time for next year. But you can put your orders in, and we're really looking to roll this thing out from the retail perspective at the snow show, and then the retailer perspective at the snow show, and then the consumer perspective in the fall.
And now, will we see you? Are you coming out to the mountain? Will we see you on the slopes out here?
Hopefully. I haven't had a lot of time. I haven't had a lot of time to ski lately. We've been working so hard on the marketing.
But, okay, well, hopefully we can get back out.
You bet.
Okay, well,
right.
Best option then. And also, 1-800-810-3060. Is that
yes,
what
we that's
can
correct.
Call and
you
ask
can
questions?
Call and ask questions, yes. And you can also email info@quickpoles.com.
All right, great. Well, thanks so much for being here, Stuart.
You bet.
Making
Thank
our
you.
Lives easier to get on the hill. You got to love that. Stuart Starry with Quickpoles. We'll be right back.